doing?
Okay.
How's the left side doing? Before that, I should probably introduce myself.
Hello,
I'm Michael Book. Some of you know, if you don't, say I.
How you doing?
As you can see, there's maybe like 5 of you. For those of you that don't, allow me to explain how I'm very highly active in the going-ons here at Fred. For example, I'm in the paintball club. I like to paint things at high velocities. I'm in pretty much every single play you'll ever see. I'm in the German club. Yeah, I know.
Why?
And I'm in the cult that is the Middle State Society. Now, I can't show you our secret handshake, but it's pretty cool. Now, what do you want from your student body president?
I want president.
You want highly important decisions made? No problem. I've made highly important decisions before. It's really not an issue for me. I'm assertive and decisive, and I promise you that if I'm elected, I will help you next year to the glory it was destined for.
Yes.
Now, juniors, next year will be a very integral part of your high school career. You'll be seniors. Seniors.
Amen. This is, say it again.
This is incredible. This is beyond words. This is...
Wow.
You know, in fact, we're going to be 150 senior class of all time.
Yeah.
Right. Yeah. How happy is the guy who can save it? Well, I guess I've been 150 years. Anyway, that's beside the point. Basically, I want our graduating year, the 150th year, to be remembered dearly. And the only way that I can assure that is if you elect me student body president. Bottom line, I'm running for presidency because I'm just like you. I want to be able to go to a high school feeling safe and secure. And I want our prep experience to be both educational and enjoyable, with both of these factors coming together in a fusion that I would like to call enjoyification. Though some of the other candidates up here do have more experience, I'm here to offer a fresh outlook, a new kind of leader, if you will, that can bring about changes. Change that you can feel in your gut. Please, I pray you hear it now, for I will lay rest the grace in my tongue will speak plainly. Days like these are far too rare to cheapen with heavy-handed words. Please, give me this opportunity, for I know that with this great power comes great responsibility. And I'm willing to take on the challenge, the privilege, the pride, nay, the pleasure of becoming your student body president. I would also like to now inform the questions. Someone new this time, please. Oh yes, you join up in the back.
I haven't had another question, Mike.
Oh,
this is part of your campaign that I've always been a little bit sketchy about. So if you can please explain to all of us here, what happens to be your platform on awesomeness?
I personally think that awesomeness should be fluctuating throughout our entire school approximately 56 times per millisecond. I'll go for president.